off the charts. That's how one gun seller describes demand right now, and he expects that demand to stay strong.
The rate we're going, I have kind of predicted, just from looking at what's going on in the industry, at least till the end of 2021 and maybe into 2022.
John Parkins says that he sold 2 years worth of inventory in just 5 months, and that tracks well with the data we're seeing. In September, gun sales totaled an estimated 1.8 million units, a jump of 66% year over year. Now that is a slowdown from over the summer, according to Small Arms Analytics, but still represents the seventh straight month of more than 50% growth. So what explains this demand? Americans have been anxious about civil unrest and worry that it might continue regardless of who wins the presidential election. So they are arming themselves. Another big factor, according to analysts, Joe Biden. He's polling strongly, and that could mean more restrictive gun legislation is on the way, so people are stocking up. A poll from CNBC and Change Research found that 51% of likely voters in six major swing states say that President Trump and Republicans would do a better job handling the nation's gun laws, versus 49% of those who say the same about Vice President Biden and the Democrats. Investors are placing their bets on these trends too. Sturm Ruger has spiked about 70% from its March low. Smith & Wesson about 300%, though both are well off their recent highs. But also check out bullet maker Vista Outdoor, surging more than 400% from its March low. So it is not unusual when you're heading into a presidential election and Democrats are polling strongly that you do see these spikes in gun sales, because people figure more restrictive gun legislation could be coming. So no surprise, they go out and they stock up. But when we spoke to gun sellers, as well as analysts and economists who really track this industry, they say this time is different, that this is really unprecedented, that sales are simply booming right now. According to the industry's trade group, there are a lot of first-time gun buyers this year. According to their count, more than 6 million and counting. And when you dig into that 6 million, the fastest growing demographic, African Americans. And women actually account for 40% of new buyers. So this is a very diverse group demographically.